This is a video tutorial for the semi-autonomous event Nuke Trench, which will be a part of the annual Techno Management Fest Kshitij. The problem statement for this event is to make a semi-autonomous robot which can traverse manually through a trench while simultaneously reading and interpreting the Morse code, processing the signals and removing the nuke bomb from its path, which holds certain metallic and ferromagnetic properties. This robot has a wired or wireless manual traverser and it performs autonomous tasks like Morse code reading and identifying block properties. It has a differential drive mechanism along with picking placing mechanism. An IR sensor is used to detect the Morse codes. In order to traverse the arena, the robot has to scan the Morse codes which are placed on the overhead planks. These consist of four white stripes on a black background. Deciphering the code involves measuring the width of the stripes and classifying them as thick or thin. Comparing this order with the decryption list, the necessary output is processed. Here the bot senses a right turn, which is indicated by a glowing right LED. When a blocked node is encountered, one of the three blocks have to be removed to continue on the trajectory. The information about the physical properties of the block which has to be removed is contained in the Morse code preceding to the same node. The block properties are identified using a hybrid sensor consisting of a metal detector and a solenoid-based ferromagnetic detector. Here the bot has processed the information to remove the metallic block. The non-metallic block is indicated by parallel flashing LEDs. Now the bot detects the metallic block which is to be removed from the path and indicates it by anti-parallel flashing LEDs. Thus the bot picks the metallic block and after removing it from its path, the bot continues on its trajectory. In this way, the problem statement is solved.